We'll be right back. Fantastic. Big round of applause for Payal, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause. There's another song that is a very special song. So we know Sai is being launched in this movie. She's looking beautiful and gorgeous in every frame of the trailer that we've seen, the songs that we've seen. But Sajid bhai, main aapko wapis bulana chahunga. Sajid bhai, itni choti si jagah. Aaj aapka sir full paisa vasooli 100% hai aaj. 100%. Mic dena Sajid bhai ko. So the reason why I have called Sajid bhai back is aaj aapke liye ek bahut bada din hai. And you know, they say the media has their first opinions jab pehli baar milte hain. It's like a homecoming for you. Aur ghari mein ek nayi ladki aapki beti ko bulaya ja raha hai. We would love to hear about Muskan and we'd love to call her on stage.
Thank you so much. Can I have Muskan on the stage? Ladies and gentlemen, that's my daughter Muskan, who sang for the first time.
She's right behind you.
Wajid, please come on the stage, bhai.
You know, I've known the two of them to be very emotional at times. Wajid bhai is the one who normally speaks in a more, let's say, controlled manner. Sajid bhai ka kai baar jo man karta hai, wo bol dete hain. But aaj, like I said, it's a homecoming. How are you feeling?
Superb.
Yeah, you're so chilled. Superb. I love it. Everybody in the back is like got 7,000 butterflies in their stomach. You're the most chilled.
She's my daughter.
But otherwise, when he told you got to sing for this, did you know which song and did you have all the details? Because not everybody has details all the time.
No, so I'd heard the song earlier. Huh. So, but I wasn't given any details. But the fact that Salman sir knew my name and told me try the song was enough. Was enough. I didn't need anything else.
We are waiting for last 9 years. First name Sulale.
Actually, there was a story. My father, who's no more, my father always wanted her. He tried her voice on Dabang 2. And he always wanted her to sing for Dabang 3. And now he's not there, but she sang for Dabang 3. So it's a very big achievement. We were very happy for this. And we love you, Salman bhai, for doing this. This is my second generation who's working with Salman bhai. So guys, give a very big hand for this. Thank you.
Well, Muskan, the second generation has been unleashed to the media. Now you'll be, the virality, the beautiful thing about a Salman bhai launch is every video is a viral video. So over to you and good luck. Let's have the track. पीछे भी लोग हैं, आगे भी लोग हैं, बहुत फोटो आपका चांस. You all know that is going to happen. Just thank you so much. Can I have two mics, boys? Better two mics.
Thank you, Shukriya. Bahut bahut Shukriya. Love you too, thank you.
Salman sir, today you are in a big singing mood backstage. I've realized that you're loving all the tracks. I haven't seen you in this kind of singing mood in years. This is awesome.
Jab awaaz kharab hoti to gaane ka shauk aata.
But this is awesome. The response has been super crazy. वो तो होता है, but you know, I think कुछ एकाध गाने बड़े दिल के ज्यादा करीब हो जाते हैं, मूव ज्यादा करीब हो जाते हैं. So you know, are you super excited? Can you ever be nervous about it? 20 days to go? Halka sa? No?
Not really from the response that we're getting here. Not really.
Loving it! Prabhu sir?
Nervous, yeah. Nervous उस वक्त होता आदमी जब काम खराब करता है. कोशिश की इस बार के बहुत अच्छा काम कर लें. Dabang 1, Dabang 2. Now Dabang 3 is got to be 3/4 Dabang 1 and 2.
I've already got numbers running in my head. Prabhu sir? How do you find all these steps? How, you know, how does it look on, how do you know what works, what doesn't work? Do you have like a group on the, you know, even if like behind the camera, on set, if people are just going, wow, wow, you say, this is perfect, you know? The bump step, you know, how did you do that? Wo waise kehta, hud hud mein kaisa tha wo?
First of all, good evening to everyone. Which yeah. one? In hud hud the bump.
Yeah, hud hud.
It's all sir's idea only. Prabhu, so I told sir.
Sab jitne pitne wale idea mere hi hote.
No, I showed sir, one step we got. Step and said, Prabhu, I will show one more step. Sir, show, sir. And he was standing. Everybody was looking up. So everybody told, sir, see the. That's okay.
I think it worked very well. This is the cutest step. Munna Badnam, you know, big, big launch today. I think everyone wanted to talk about it. Before, by the way, you all have to be part of something which I'm going to do in a bit. I want to show the track to everybody first. So sir, please have a seat. We haven't seen the full track. We've only seen versions of the dance and we've seen the singing. The full track for the first time, right now. Everybody take out their belts. Yes, yes. No, no. You want to use your belt only. Belt kai sabki? I can't see it. Where are the belts? And my esteemed colleagues from the media, aapke bhi belts kai hain? Where are the belts? Aapko di nahi hai. Oh, you're not the esteemed colleagues then. Who has the belts? Where are the belts? Okay, everybody stand up with the belts. Please stand up with the belts. Sab log khade ho jao. Sir, I have three in case you don't want to take off the belts. There we go. Ready? First, the great gentleman who has made us and given us nightmares since he was this small. When he used to move around, sir, ek tutorial ho jaye. What is the tutorial? Everybody stand up, all with the belts. Please stand up. Okay. Prabhu sir, you have to give us a tutorial for 30 seconds. How are we going to dance? थोड़ा सा तो मुश्किल करना ताकि अच्छा लगे. Yeah, you give us a narration. What you are doing? Take the belt at the back, nicely lit. Okay.
But actually, it has to be in one loop so that it works in one loop.
I'll put it in the loop for you. So once the loop is there, after that, anything else?
No, for audience, not for me.
Okay. Put it in one loop, everybody. If you can't find the loop, yes, that's fine. Ladies, no need to find the loop. That's fine. That works. So, sir, what is the shot? What is the movement? That's it, very simple. All right, the tutorial by Prabhu Deva. Never before ever. Let's go. Yeah. Ready, sir?
Music. With music.
Oh, yes, please play the music for the tutorial in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Thank you.
Once the moment they said "woo," when you were performing, when you were doing it, I want to hear some bits about that. Difficult, not difficult, scared to do it, iconic film, Salman Khan, Dabang 3. Did I make you a little bit more scared or no?
You're making me very scared.
Okay, fine. Okay. So we'll come to Arba. Sir, big number. Everyone's really happy. I think, you know, as Salman sir said, the true voices are at the back. They always come out. How happy are you now that it's just pretty much out there? Everyone's seen almost every bit of it except the film, but everything else is pretty much out there.
Yeah, extremely happy. And this was a challenge, this song, because it's already an iconic song. And to do a kind of a rewind of this song and to make it as good, a full contribution to Salman, because it was completely his idea. And he thought that this is something that's really going to work. And we can see the reaction.
And I love the styling, the jackets and the jazz in it.
Fab.
We haven't seen so much bling ever.
And Sir's little cameo in that is so good. Good fun.
Bling really works. And you guys have had great associations with all your songs and all your films. You know, it's almost like a brand factory can be set up with it. But it works really well with it. You've got some good partners that are coming on board also for this.
Yeah. So firstly, Sajid Wajid, this is the third time they're on board with us. And each time they've given music, they've done outstanding music. Thank you very much. It's a great pleasure to work with you. You guys are wonderful. And so, is bar Munni nahi, Munna badnaam hua hai. And we are really happy to associate and have great partners in Setwet.
Yeah.
And Setwet has thrown a fun challenge
for
all the munnas out there.
Yeah.
In a Dabang style, they have to do like put up a video online. Hashtag get Dabang with Setwet.
Be Dabang with Setwet and style and like Chulbul. I'll tell the hashtag again. Hashtag style like Chulbul. I'm assuming everyone knows the spellings. Yeah, perfect. Be Dabang with a double G. With Set Wet. These are the two hashtags.
And then what do we do? Kick off the evening with the...
Yeah. Well, let's have a little challenge.
Millennium Munni.
No, wait. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So basically, we're going to teach you a track.
Okay.
Little bit of dancing.
Sure.
Okay, and you have to do that. But I'm going to call two TikTok stars. How many people on TikTok over here? I like it. Actually, Salman sir doesn't know that he's on TikTok because he's there on every video. It's just that he's not on it. Everyone makes his videos and puts them out. One day, sir, we'll show you a bit of all the videos out there. But Faisal and Lucky, I want to call you on stage. Guys, big round of applause for two very, 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 very popular TikTok stars, Faisal and Lucky. Big round of applause, guys. Come on. No, that's not cool. Much better. Thank you, boys. Hame join karne ke liye. Abhi, Vareena waisi thodi si dari hui hai, aisa lag raha unko. Lekin we have to make a dance. So we're going to do a little bit. This is a tutorial day today. Pehle Prabhu sir ne sikhaya, ab aap sikhaoge. So, Faisal, batao, Lucky, aap sikhaoge ya Faisal sikhayenge? Kya hoga? Ho jaye, theek hai. Arbaaz sir, you can join it if you want.
No.
So, stay right there, one sec. I'm Okay, guys, now do stay on stage. I want to call the entire cast up. Were you happy with that?
Super happy, yeah. All
right. We'll have a little more chats. Salman sir, can you come on stage and join us? Prabhu sir.
Unearthly feeling that is actually happening so soon, because I remember it like it was yesterday that I was waiting for shoot to start, and now that the movie is releasing, it's a very exciting feeling.
One sec, guys, please, y'all are gonna like come in other people's Facebook lives, na? If y'all are interrupting what she's saying, please, thanks. Okay, wonderful. I love your what you're wearing.
Thank you.
I want to give like compliments to your designer. Who's your designer? Wonderful.
Ashley, so has styled me, and I'm wearing Seema Khan.
I love it. I love it. Okay, Nikhil. We keep seeing you with this very stoic expression. You don't have either the jumping expressions or the disappointed expressions. Do you ever smile? Are you happy today? Is the song launch? Are you okay? Yeah, yeah, mic low.
I'll be smiling plenty on 20th of December. Don't worry.
20th, huh? I like it. Arwaz sir, this you know comes to light every you know year or so. We keep waiting for like a big the bang, you know, and I think it's awesome. Are you happy with everything that's happened?
Every year.
Yeah, let's wait every year for me. Okay, every 2 years ho jaye. Isme thoda sa lamba gap aa gaya.
This time was a long gap. Second happened very quick in 2 years. So please, we were really anxious to get this. And fortunately, I mean to say, this time we got something exciting and Prabhu sir came on board and...
He started, the domino effect started better from better there. Yeah.
So it's great. Please have a seat. Next time, jaldi banayenge.
Salman sir, this is 20 days away, but I feel like we've been talking about Dabang 3 for quite a while. This is awesome. This is as big as can be. Would you say like this is one of the biggest films overall that you've done?
We stopped talking about Dabang 3 much before we started making. We started talking about Dabang 4.
Already? Is that an official announcement? No. We won't get into that at all.
Right now, we just announced Radhe. After Radhe, there's something else. And then...
You know, Sai's been there quite a bit, you know, and the whole media has been talking about her also. Everyone wants to see that. This whole bit of trying to, you know, also make sure that your artists are out there, you know, and they get the great, media vibe also that comes across. This is difficult. Have you been giving lots of words of wisdom on a daily basis to her saying, you know, this is how we got to do it, this is how we not got to do it? Is that happening at all, Sai? Can you answer that? Salman sir, giving words of wisdom or no?
A little bit here and there. Yeah.
What has he said not to do in front of anyone? Forget about what you want to do. What has he said about not to do in front of?
She does not do anything that she should not do in front of anyone.
Perfect. She looks like the perfect. Vareena, before we throw open to the media, they've seen so much. This is, again, like home ground for you as well. Were you super excited when you were said, all right, we've got the song ready for you. This is how we got to do it. Were you super excited at that time? Or was it like, let me just figure it out, then I'll see.
I'm still figuring it out. Yeah.
No, I think you figured it out pretty well. Do you ever, are you ever happy with what you see as far as yourself on screen? And do you get happy or no?
I, for some reason, don't like seeing myself on screen. I don't watch my work at all. Ek bar dekha and that's it. You won't believe I've not seen this the song yet. Maine sirf teaser dekha.
आज मैंने वैसे पूरा गाना प्ले किया है
मैंने नहीं देखा
आज भी नहीं देखा अपना नहीं गाना ही नहीं देखा
नहीं देखा मैंने
वंडरफुल देन वी विल ओपन अप टू द मीडिया लेट देम आस्क यू द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ व्हाट दे फील हाउ द ट्रैक इज गोना बी या प्लीज आई एम ओपनिंग आउट राइट नाउ वेयर आर द माइक्स
दबंग 3 की पूरी टीम को बिग बिग कांग्रेचुलेशंस दिस इज सिमरन सिंह हियर फ्रॉम फर्स्ट पोस्ट सो मेरा सवाल यहां पे सलमान भाईजान आपसे है कि ट्रेलर जब से निकला है जो गाने आए हैं जूक बॉक्स पे जो हम वीडियो देखते हैं इट्स गोइंग क्रेजियर डे बाय डे बट जब भी एक बड़ी फिल्म रिलीज होती है देयर इज ऑलवेज अ सर्टेन सेक्शन ऑफ पीपल हु विल कम इनटू कंट्रोवर्सी कोई ना कोई कंट्रोवर्सी क्रिएट कर देते हैं
सत श्री अकाल जी
सो जब भी कोई एक बड़ी फिल्म रिलीज होती है कोई ना कोई एक सर्टेन सेक्शन ऑफ पीपल विल
ये तो माना कि ये बड़ी फिल्म है उससे बेहद खुशी है
जी तो मेरा सवाल आपसे ये कि व्हेनेवर अ बिग फिल्म कम्स एक ना कोई कंट्रोवर्सी तो होती है व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट हाउ डू यू टेक मतलब आप इस बात को कैसे व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट
एक इनकी फिल्म हमने की थी इसके ऊपर एक नाम के ऊपर कंट्रोवर्सी था वो जो क्लियर हो चुका है डिसमिस हो चुका है तो ऐसी कंट्रोवर्सीज आती हैं जाती हैं क्लियर हो जाती हैं और ऐसा कुछ है नहीं जिसकी वजह से कोई कंट्रोवर्सी क्रिएट किया जाए तो मुझे ऐसा इस फिल्म में तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं लग रहा
स्पेशली विद द टाइटल सॉन्ग हुड़ हुड़ दबंग
नहीं वो गाना तो हमारा ही है बहुत पहले से हमारा है तो शायद वो नाम वाम आने के चक्कर में टू लिंक them with us किसी भी सूरत में कि उनका थोड़ा सा भला हो जाए ट्राई करते हैं तो हो भी जाता है उनका अच्छा है कोई बात नहीं
उंगली कटा के शहीद हो
जाए सब फैंस वगैरह भी उनको थोड़ा सा सपोर्ट कर लेते हैं ठीक है अच्छा है
थैंक यू
सलमान या टीएलए या सो लाइक अ गुड सीक्वल दिस सॉन्ग लुक्स बिगर एंड बेटर देन द फर्स्ट टू अटेम्प्ट सो कांग्रेचुलेशंस आई थिंक द
वी ट्राई टू डिस्ट्रॉय दिस सॉन्ग एक्चुअली वी ट्राई टू मेक इट वर्स देन द फर्स्ट वन But it just turned out. Great. God has been on our side.
The destruction worked, I must say. Yes. But this time you've turned the tables and turned it on its head and Munna is Badnaam.
So I'll tell you one day I've called. So we were looking for the Tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. And at about 1:30 in the morning, I called up Arbaz. He was just reaching home. And I said, you know, I've got the Tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. So he came very excited home. And so I took my time, spent about an hour with my brother. He said, what is the tod? What is the tod? What is the tod? I said, I'll tell you after an hour and a half. I says, Munna Badnaam Hua. He's abused me and he's gone home.
Salman Faizan Desai from News Helpline. मेरा सवाल आपसे है जिस तरीके से ट्रेलर जो है बहुत ज़्यादा मतलब हिट हो गया है लोग बहुत ज़्यादा बातें कर रहे हैं काफ़ी अच्छा बज़ बना हुआ है कोई एक ऐसा कॉम्प्लीमेंट जो आपको बहुत ज़्यादा जो आपके दिल के क्लोज हो जो आपको बहुत मतलब दिल को छू गया हो एकदम जो आप शेयर करना चाहें हमारे साथ
हमारे फादर ने हमसे ये कहा कि भूल जाओ डोंट वरी ही इज़ वेरी क्रिटिकल अबाउट आर मूवीज़ वो सीधा सीधा बोल देते हैं कि ये गई बेटा चलो भूल जाओ इसको सो ही सेड द सेम थिंग टू अस इन जस्ट द ऑपोजिट मैनर इन अ वेरी पॉजिटिव मैनर भूल जाओ इसको इसके ऊपर कोई स्ट्रेस नहीं लेना और इससे दिमाग ख़राब नहीं हो जाने चाहिए नेक्स्ट वाली में ज़्यादा मेहनत करो
एंड प्रभु सर दिस इज़ योर सेकेंड कॉलैब विद सलमान आफ्टर वॉन्टेड क्या कहना चाहेंगे कैसे एक्सपीरियंस आपका सलमान के साथ में इस फिल्म में काम करने का
इट वॉज अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस एंड नाइस एक्सपीरियंस
प्रभु हियर हाउ वाज इट गेटिंग द टाइटल ऑफ आइटम बॉय देर आर टू आइटम बॉय सलमान तो चलो ठीक है व्हाट अबाउट यू
ये कहाँ से आई आवाज ये जानी पहचानी आवाज है मुझे पता था कि आप ही की आवाज होगी ये
सो हाउ वाज इट
यस्टरडे नाइट ओनली आई केम टू नो आई एम आइटम बॉय गुड इट्स ओके ना इफ सर इज गेटिंग आइटम बॉय नंबर वन इट्स ओके ना टू गेट आइटम बॉय टू इट्स ओके
बट सर आई एडेड स्लैश जेंटलमैन आल्सो आई सेड बॉय स्लैश जेंटलमैन व्हेन आई वाज कॉलिंग ऑन स्टेज सो आई हैड कवर्ड अप फॉर यू
अच्छा थैंक यू थैंक यू
दैट पार्ट आई कवर्ड अप Last couple of questions, yeah. I will come on this side, yeah.
Sai,
Sohail.
Sai, on your left.
Congratulations to Salman Arbaz and the entire team. It was awesome.
थैंक यू, बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज एवरीबॉडी दोज़ हू एंजॉयड. बहुत मेहनत की है ये सारे टीम जो यहाँ खड़ी है.
ये जो पूरी टीम है यहाँ पर, इनको पैसे खर्च करने का बड़ा शौक है, इनसे बात कीजिए आप. अपर्णा अपर्णा वहां पर, शमीरा वहां पर, जगी हैज गॉट नो से, एंड देयर इज कृष्णा स्टैंडिंग राइट बिहाइंड एवरीवन हियर. चॉइस ही नहीं है. ये दोनों महिलाएं चलाती हैं एसके एफ.
Shamira, namaste Shamira madam.
So in case you don't know who they are these two ladies over here. In case you are wondering who they are, these two ladies. All right, another one question. I don't know where to throw. Do I see a hand? Yeah. One second.
Hey, sir, kahan the sir itne saal?
I'll come to you after that.
Sir, I dubbed Tamil. The trailer. Showed it to him. He heard. He said, "Sir, what language?" No, sir. Let dubbing. Good voice. Same voice. Dubbing artist will do, sir. You don't, sir. Please. I said, "But let me try." No, sir. Let him only do, no, sir. It's okay, sir. I said, "I'll try." No, sir. You concentrate on Hindi dubbing. Yeah, Tamil, Telugu, and
Kannada.
Kannada.
But the second half of the question, sir, how much Hindi have you learnt? Wait, gentlemen, second half of the question. How much Tamil, sir, has learnt? How much Hindi have you learnt, sir?
No, I won't change. I'm always same.
constant.
Hi, Salman. Okay.
One second. One last question right here.
Hi, yeah. Salman.
One second.
हाँ कहिए. नहीं अगली बार ट्राई करेंगे कि बुराई की जीत बताएं. लेकिन मैं जान रहा हूँ कहाँ जा रही हैं. वो मैंने उसके ऊपर मैंने पोस्ट कर दिया है, वो आप देख लीजिए. व्हाट आई फील अबाउट दैट बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू गेट इनटू दैट राइट नाउ बिकॉज फिर देन आई लाइक ऑल डे टुडे. मुझे आज सुबह को ये पता चला, आई डिडंट नो अबाउट इट यस्टरडे. तो जब सुबह को पता चलेगा, आज सुबह से मेरा मूड बहुत खराब था बिकॉज ऐसे लोगों को ना एक ऐसी.
राइट, वी विल रैप ऑन दिस गाइस. थैंक यू सो मच.
आखिरी सवाल, सलमान खान सुपरस्टार, सुपर होस्ट और अब सुपर आइटम बॉय. तो सुपर आइटम बॉय आपको अफोर्ड कर पाएंगे बाकी प्रोड्यूसर्स? पहला मेरा सवाल.
डाउटफुल. अगर फ्री में आ गया तो वही होगा, नहीं तो डाउटफुल है.
और सलमान, इस गाने में बहुत सारा फ्लेवर है हर एक बंदे के लिए, कहीं का भी हो वो उसे कनेक्ट कर पाएगा. मुझे इस गाने में बहुत सारा, मुझे मुन्नी बदनाम हुई आया था तो मैं नॉर्थ की हूँ और मुझे नॉर्थ के सारा एक फ्लेवर उसमें नजर आया था. इस गाने में आपको कौन सी चीज़ पर्सनली बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग लगी, क्योंकि हम लोगों ने अभी एक बार देखा है गाना, आपने डेफिनेटली शूट किया है, कौन सी चीज़ कौन सा फ्लेवर?
मुझे इसमें दो चीज़ें बड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग लगी. एक तो थोड़ी सी इंटरेस्टिंग चीज़ ये थी कि प्रभु देवा उस गाने में थे मेरे साथ. द फर्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी थी कि वो ये थी गाने में आफ्टर लव यात्री. सो एंड शी इज़ डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब. शी हैज़ ट्रेंड लाइक क्रेजी. 2 महीने की ट्रेनिंग रही है इनकी डांसिंग और वर्किंग आउट में. तो ये जिम सुबह शाम डाइट वगैरह बहुत उन्होंने अच्छी तरह से फॉलो किया है, जो कि मुझे ऐसा लगा था कि ये कर नहीं पाएंगे, लेकिन ये इन्होंने कर दिखाया हमें. एंड शी वॉज just on standby till we were 100% sure that she's going to look the way she's looked in the song. So she didn't know till right the last day that she was doing the song. So just on this promise ki agar tum achhi lagogi to ye gana aapko milega, halanki hamare dimag mein wo already tha, but inko humne thoda sa ek suspense mein rakha tha ki jab aap serious ho jayengi, wazan lose kar jayengi, बॉडी वॉडी बना लेंगी, तब आपको ये गाना मिलेगा. और इन्होंने ये गाना बहुत ही बेहतरीन तरीके से किया.
वंडरफुल गाइस, वी विल रैप नाउ. थैंक यू. आई जस्ट नो. अरे यार, लास्ट. नो. सुहेल, ऑलरेडी तुम पूछ चुके हो, नहीं तो फिर नहीं. गाइस, वी विल डू फोटो ऑप्स. बस ये, वी आर एंडिंग विद दिस. सर, दिवाली कब आ रही है आपकी? बस
सर जैसे सूरज भर जाते आ जाएंगे, दिवाली भी आ जाएगी.
डन.
Thank you.